cold.
Frosty cold.
And I'm sold.
Bossy.
And I sold.
Saucy.
And my clothes.
Cost me.
Light for the party.
Party.
Always get it started.
Started.
And I sold.
Bossy.
And I sold.
To be an Omega man. The Yard Runners is here. Now, I don't mean you in the highest position on campus.
No.
You run that board and that board.
Hell no.
But service.
Yeah.
Here for the people.
Yeah.
The bros. We are the men of Omega Psi Phi Fraternity Incorporated. All right. We were founded November 17, 1911, on the campus of Howard University in Washington, D.C.
Okay. He talked to him. Talk to him.
Now, you know that Langston University was named after who?
The Bruhs.
Okay.
Did y'all know that? Sanford Hall.
Right here.
Oh.
The Bruhs.
Okay, talk to him.
The Black Heritage Building.
What's that? The Bruhs.
The football field.
Oh. Who's in there now? Tell me.
Hold on.
Tell me.
Well, you y'all think it is? Bro, huh? Hey. And I know y'all can't forget about the socks. Don't forget about the drink. I repeat, we were the first. We were the first. Black Greek fraternity founded on a historically black college campus for us, by us. But us, Omega Man, we kind of live by some things. Monte, talk to him.
Come on, son.
All right, the value of our fraternity is not by numbers. Yes, sir. Okay. They by men.
Hold on. You said
what?
By what?
Real men. Okay. Real brotherhood. Okay. Eight men, thoroughly immersed in the true Omega spirit, are far greater assets than eight.
Oh, you said how many? Hold on. You said they had 22 of them on one time?
Yeah.
I remember that.
Then 80.
Okay. They had 14 in their line? Okay.
Then 80. With lukewarm enthusiasm.
No, hell no.
What? Luke.
Luke.
Right here. Luke. Warm enthusiasm. Do that duty. That is best. Leave him to the Lord the rest. Monte, man, what's going on, man?
Y'all,
what you got there, Bruce?
Yeah, give it to him, man. You gotta be.
Okay.
I can feel it coming.
Don't care.
Oh, y'all sharing water bottles? Oh, yeah, that's cold. They sharing water bottles?
Of Langston University. We are the freakiest chapter in the world.
Hey, did y'all hear what he said in the back? Did y'all hear what he said?
Freaky!
God. Where is the help? My dog is down. My dog is down. Oh, man. Dog, this is what I do, dog. It's a consumer. It's a consumer.
What you need,
what you need?
What you need, dog?
Seven, and you know what? they want the mall.
Who next? Oh, okay.
Bring them out, bring them out, bring them out.
bring them out, bring them out, bring them out, bring them out, bring them out. It's hard to yell when the bat rails in your mouth. Bring them out, 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 bring them out. VIP coming live from the VIP.
Man, you crazy.
Real hot girls. And if the beat now, you don't look too many. Halloween. I knew she was going to say that. Okay. I knew. She never funny. I already know.
Oh, this is, I don't know why y'all.
Come on, Kizzy. You know what? I'm going to use my 1% of the y'all. I love you. Let's go, Kizzy.
Check. All right. How y'all doing tonight? Hold on, I can't hear y'all. How y'all doing tonight?
We good!
All right, bet. If y'all don't know, I'll go by Chris Dixon, a.k.a. DJ motherfucking C-Dog, goddamn.
Oh, yeah!
All right. Yeah. Now, without further ado, me and my brothers, we probably wear La Royal Blue and Pure White.
Let them know.
And we are the brothers of 587 Fraternity Incorporated, founded January 9th, 1914, on the campus of Ohio University in Washington, D.C.
Period.
With my chapter, the Belly of the Beast chapter, and I said the Belly of the Beast chapter, Beta Epsilon, was founded Tuesday, May 6th, 1947, which makes us the mother chapter of all Sigma chapters in the state of Oklahoma, which means this is really Sigma Oklahoma, and this is Sigma University. I don't know about what the other stuff y'all talking about, but this is off campus. All right, then. But anyways, we found it. Listen though. Now, we're not like our other friends, you know what I'm saying? Respect them, but it didn't take that many to found us, you know what I'm saying? It took three, right? From the A. Langston Taylor, right? Brother Leonard F. Morris and Brother Charles I. Brown. Ignatius! Okay, but now, listen. We have wonderful brothers on this campus. Me. I'm the DJ, one of the campus DJs. Oh, our Dean of Students. He's a Sigma. Your Wi-Fi been bad? Guess who been fixing that? Our brother Leonard. Okay. He's a Sigma also. Who else? Y'all housing been straight so far? No. But guess what? Guess he's been fixing it though. Cause it was bad last year, but it's a lot better this year. But guess what? The man that did that, he's a Sigma. I ain't tripping though. You know what I'm saying? Haters gon' hate. But we cool. But no. Real talk. I'm gonna cut out all the stuff. You know what I'm saying? Now. Listen, I know it's been two, three years since we had a homecoming step show. Cause you know, not these other fans, they can't step like we step, and we can back that up. You know what I'm saying? We well known, we international known for stepping. We one of the best niggas in the world. Oh, y'all don't believe me? I said y'all don't believe me.
Show me the proof.
Okay, man.
You better stretch. I
don't even know who hit. Come on, King. You better stretch it out. Yeah.
Lock it out! I said lock it out!
Lock it up! Okay, ball.
Lock it up! Faces! B! Accept!
Yeah!
Let's go,
G! Okay, ball!
Come on,
Sam! Okay, son!
saw what?
We are the only NBA sorority backed outside of Howard University, and the only NBA sorority backed up and off the white institution.
Okay, let him know! Let him know, Kay!